Hello everyone, in this video I will write 10 lines about how I spent my summer vacation. Line number 1, like everyone, I also eagerly wait for the long summer vacation every year. Line number 2, we don't have to go to school during these holidays, so we sleep for a while. Line number 3, these days I spend a lot of good time with my family. Line number 4, these days I keep helping my mother in her work also. Line number 5, didn't go to school, so these days I played video games and also watched cartoons. Line number 6, like every year during summer vacations, I went to my grandmother's house. Line number 7, I also eat lots of juicy mangoes in the mango orchards at Nani's house. Line number 8, I made many more friends after going to my grandmother's house. Line number 9, during these holidays I used to play cricket or hockey with my friends in the evening. Line number 10, this day I used to go to the market with my grandfather and also to visit the village with my grandmother. If this video is helpful for you, please like, share and don't forget subscribe my channel.